do we use corrections? You know, that seems to be a sticking point for a lot of people. And the answer is, of course we do. You know, this is the thing, being a balanced dog trainer, and we don't like to throw around science words, you know, positive reinforcement, negative reinforcement, positive punishers, negative punishers. We really don't like to use those words. Why? We find that most dog owners, like myself, really don't want to hear about that. So this is what we like to tell people. You know, do we correct dogs? Absolutely, we correct your dog. The cool thing about being a balanced trainer, though, is that balanced training is this. It's 90% yes, 10% no. But at some point, when your dog knows the command and refuses to listen, makes an actual choice not to listen, you have to correct it. So we're not talking about a dog that doesn't understand the work. We're talking about a dog that understands it, but it sort of is like, well, what's in it for me? So there's going to be corrections with your dog. The cool thing about corrections are they're calm. We actually have something called calm corrections. We're not angry. We're not mad. We're not upset. It's just matter of fact, guess what? You just can't do that, dog. And it's really simple, and it's not an emotional episode. Now, if your dog is doing something dangerous, you also want to be able to correct your dog for that. Whether you hire us or not, it's a really great philosophy to live by. So remember that positive reinforcement, which we practice a lot of, reinforces a wanted command. It sort of makes sense, right? Do more of that, do more of that. But unfortunately, it does not eliminate an unwanted command. That's the awesome part of being a balanced dog trainer, is we can say yes and no to your dog. So people ask us all the time, how do you train? We trained in a balanced method. We say yes, we say no. Simple as that. Madly in love with you. It's Jeff Gellman of Solid Canine Training. I've got an awesome staff at the training center who's going to really do a great job with that balance of yes and no.